Hello friends, welcome back to Innovative Learning of Engineering Drawing. In this video, we will learn how to solve type 2 problem in projection of straight lines using rotating line method. Tutorial problem is, a line AB 60 mm long has its end A 20 mm above HP and 25 mm in front of VB. The end B is 50 mm above HP and 60 mm in front of VB. Draw the projections and true inclination with VB and HP. Observe the given parameters carefully and check the availability of minimum 5 data. Note down the given parameters and write the details in tabular form. End A is 20 mm above HP, that is OA dash is 20 mm. End A is 25 mm in front of VB, that is OA is 25 mm. End B is 50 mm above HP, that is OB dash is 50 mm. End B is 60 mm in front of VB, that is OB 60 mm. True length is given as 60 mm. To draw the projections, that is front view and top view of the straight line AB. Determine the true inclination with HP and VB, that is theta and pi. Let us see step by step method of solving the problem. Draw the reference line XY. Mark the projection of end A, its front view A dash is 20 mm above XY and top view A is 25 mm below the XY line. Draw the locus of other end point B in front and top views. Locus of B dash is drawn at a distance of 15 mm above XY. Locus of B is drawn at a distance of 60 mm below XY. Draw the front view A dash B1 dash by considering A dash as center and true length 60 mm as radius. Cut an arc in the locus of B dash to mark B1 dash. The inclination of front view A dash B1 dash with XY is the inclination of line with HB, that is theta. The top view length AB1 is obtained by projecting B1 dash downwards. Rotate the top view AB1 to the required position by taking A as center, AB1 as radius to get the intersection of point B with locus of B. Join A and B to complete the top view of the line. From B, draw vertical projector to B dash at the locus of B dash. Join A dash and B dash to get the front view A dash B dash of the line. Rotate the final front view A dash B dash by taking A as center and AB A dash B dash as radius to get the intersecting point B2 dash. This is the line drawn from A dash. Draw the vertical line from B2 dash downwards which meets the locus of B at B2. Join AB2 and measure this length and verify with the given true length, that is 60 mm. Measure the inclination of top view AB2 with XY is inclination of line with In my next video, we will see another problem on straight lines. Thanks for watching this video. Active learning and happy learning.